I love these books very much. I was so blocked by the fact that they were so beautiful and so compact in a way, so solid, but inside they were so fragile somehow, that I was completely blocked to work with them and to really create things with them as props. So we were trying just to protect them, and it took really a few weeks and months. And that was really influencing the whole concept somehow, that's to discover who will protect the books, who will destroy them, so on. The title Fragile deals with this fragility of identity. We are not just one person, very solid subject. We are, I think, we always have a lot of levels, so we are quite fragile. Yeah, this Wilhelmina, for me, I thought about it like going to the edge of the world, as far as I know the world, you know. And so it's like, it's not that we don't know snow in Croatia. Of course, we have snow there. Alps are very close. So my childhood, I have a lot of experiences with snow, but it's kind of snow all over. Let's say I'm used to temperature like minus 10, minus 15. That's okay. I mean, that's cold. That's what I know as that's cold. But yeah, minus 35, I would never meet if I wouldn't have come here.